Throw food to break.
Three nil to O'Sullivan then. He's outpointed Fu 278-14.
Now, he's playing the safety shot and he's got to make sure he gets the weight right. That's a good one. Nicely judged.
Foul. Marco Fu
had
fought.
The cue ball stayed on the table, Fu wouldn't have had the easy starter that he's got from the D.
One.
He's got to get himself to 3-1 down at the mid-session interval, hasn't he?
6.
4-0. Don't see any way back. Don't forget it's the first of 6 frames, but he's not playing as well as O'Sullivan yet.
7.
Things can change. Probably got to start to change about now.
Fifteen.
The potting angle was too thin to hold for the black.
Good recovery.
19. Twenty-five. 26. 33.
Here then is coming from another exhibition hall. here at the Rico.
Yeah, I think there's an FA Cup first round match here on Saturday during play, isn't there?
39.
Sunday, in fact. But players have to contend with all sorts.
Meanwhile, Foo's going along quite nicely. The O'Sullivan in off did give him a good chance, and so far he's exploited it.
Oh, stopped in his tracks.
45.
Slow walk makes me think he's not on this. You can always tell, yeah, he's not on that. You see somebody walking around the table that slowly, it's never a good sign. We've done a lot of hard work to get this many in front, but it's not enough.
Marco Fu, 45.
Good shot to finish, but he needs to put those chances away. Such is the standard that Ronnie's been playing at. What a shot that is, goodness me. This black's not easy, but if it goes in, he could be right back in the frame. Just overhit slightly there. Can you, that's all what this shot's all about. Yes, he can.
No.
All that work Marco did, just drifted the cue ball too far. And he knows now that he mightn't be many in front if he comes back to the table at all very soon.
Foo will be pinning his hopes on the red.
16.
Nearest the side cushion.
17.
The one which would have further to go to the pocket than the other one over there.
Twenty-four.
Yeah, I can imagine a situation, Clive, where he plays to knock that one out and play on the one below it.
31. 32.
I think it will
39.
Ultimately come down to the red you mentioned. Now this one's going to be potted. At least it'll go now. Now this one's gone. Down the cushion rail if it comes to it.
40.
But Ronnie likes to play cannons. He's one of the best I've seen at that.
47.
It's all about this shot and where he finishes on his next colour, I think.
48.
Too straight. Didn't really force this, but he can't get there. The plan was not to pop this down into the top left pocket, not 55. Originally.
56. Well, that was simply superb.
Well, the shot got to be played here, though. This is not straight enough to hold, I don't think, very easily. And he's near the cushion, so he can't do a lot with this. Slightly queuing down on the ball. He'd love to drop this in and be on the yellow, but that's maybe too much angle there. Oh dear, that was the only thing that could go wrong. He was limited in what he could do with that.
61.
Yes, couldn't apply any side spin or any backspin from tight on the rail.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 61.
So having made 61 to go 12 in front, he has to vacate the table.
Target though to get in behind with the green and brown close together. Ronnie might be thinking about that. No, he tried it. The yellow is sticking out though.
Well, that was a good shot. Is it going to lead to Fu taking the frame? Oh, not like that, it's not.
Marcel Fu.
One of the worst shots he's played for a long time. He rushed it, I think. I think he was annoyed that he wasn't on the green anyway, but the snooker looked an absolute certainty. Like a mishit, Clive, wasn't it? He was absolutely nowhere near it. The touch had gone completely.
Baffling. He's such a good player. He could play such a bad shot.
Yes, absolutely so.
Brown and blue needed.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 3.
Surprising.
I was a bit surprised by the way he played it.
Well, that's another very bad shot from Marco. He's actually covered it up to an extent, but he should have been right in behind there. Not a difficult swerve at all, this. Marco's just slightly gone to pieces at the moment. I know Ronnie's missed one or two. This is another chance for him.
Four.
Needs the three remaining colours to get a foothold in the match.
Nine.
doesn't really like the angle he's got here. It's just slightly the wrong side. He's going to come round off two cushions. No good.
Weighing it up, the double would be very risky.
Yeah, he's playing twice across there to get the object ball safe. I didn't like you, Clive, believe me, play the double. Because it's all or nothing. Well, most players would go up and down here with the black. But as I was just about to say, that is the other way that things go now. It's almost like the respotted black from the other end of the table. A time when a player would always double the ball up and down. Now, just got to be a bit careful here, Ronnie. The cue ball is travelling. In his mind, he knows that there's a possibility of it going in off somewhere. He can't do anything about that.
Frame on the black and increases his lead to 4-0 at the mid-session interval.
Well, time for Mark.